love watching you dance. You love dancing. You love performing. Abhi bhi nervous hote ho when you dance? Tell us honestly. Do you feel that anxiety when you go up on stage?
See, when you once in a while stand next to, sit next to, act next to, talk next to Hrithik Roshan, it just reminds you of the fact that there's a very long way to go as a dancer. And I'm not saying this just for
easy way out. Easy
I'm
answer.
Not saying this for effect. Listen, I saw your first film. And I remember, you know, I just bought myself a sports bike and all. No, it wasn't your first film. It was Koi Mil Gaya. That was the film that I saw, and I just debuted and all, and I came on my bike and all that. And I came thinking, I'm damn cool and all. I've debuted, man. I'm like in it and all. And I saw the film and I left in a rickshaw. Because I felt so depressed about myself as an actor. So Hrithik is amazingly inspiring, and seriously, seeing him dance is a learning experience every time. The amount of work he puts into his performances is really something to learn from. Everybody, all choreographers always tell me that, you know, the amount of time he rehearses is something they've never seen anybody else do. So there's a lot of effort that goes into what he does, and that's very, very inspiring. So yes, I do get nervous before every time I dance. And this year there's Hrithik Roshan as well, so I'm going to feel even more nervous, and I'm going to be equally excited to watch him perform.